Kapil sir, Virat Kohli had spoken about the tight calendar that the Indian team had before the New Zealand tour just started getting there. Did you see any signs of burnout in these players during the first test or the ODI series before?
If they think it's burnout, don't play IPL. You know, I mean, that's not you're representing your country. If you think you are burned out, you can always take a break for the during the IPL. IPL is the exposure. Yes, I don't want to see anybody's pocket, what they are making and not making. I think when you represent your country, it should be a feeling different. It should not, it can't be more for the club cricket, more feeling than not for the country. I don't know how to react to that.
Did you see any signs of burnout in the team in the past test? Or
I think it's a very difficult for us to see the TV and make a statement is unfair. I wouldn't like to make a statement.
Did you feel burnout issues yourself?
Oh, so many times, yes. When you come out, series bowling, keep on bowling, and you burn out when you're not getting, you know, runs or wicket. And when you get wicket, you never burn out. You take wicket, you take 7 wickets and bowl 25, 30 overs a day, you don't feel tired. You bowl 10 overs, given away 80 runs and don't pick up wicket, you're more tired. So it's a very emotional thing also. Your mind, your brain work with that. Performance will make you very light and happy.